lulling the Carolina guys to sleep and then leaving it behind.
Crowd is up at the Omni. That'll slow it down a little bit. Carter with his first bucket of the night. Carter got it back. Stripped by Lissner. That looked pretty clean, but they're going to call a foul. And that's not normally like North Carolina.
Well, they've really kind of struggled all year, Brad. Only 68% as a team.